CDOT employee shared just how dangerous conditions were near the tunnel.
All right, I'm going to try to give you an idea what it looks like up here at the Eisenhower Tunnel. Whiteout conditions with this wind right now. You can barely see that car that is only about 15 feet away from me.
Now, it wasn't just the snow causing problems. Loveland Ski Area said it couldn't open today due to those high winds. We got some time lapse of the storm on Loveland's website. They hope to reopen tomorrow morning. And the storm is